she strike next? Where will she strike next? Where will she strike next?
Fellow Aussians, as terrifying as terror is, let us put aside our panic for this one day and celebrate.
Oh, what a celebration we'll have today.
Thank goodness.
Let's have a celebration that blinked away.
Thank goodness.
Finally a day that's totally wicked, wish-free. We
couldn't be happier. Thank goodness.
Yes,
we couldn't be happier.
Right, dear?
Couldn't be happier. Right here, look what we've got. A fairy tale plot. Our very own happy ending. Where we couldn't be happier.
True, dear?
Couldn't be happier. And we're happy to share our ending vicariously with all of you.
Dear, we are happy for you. As press secretary, I have striven to ensure that all of Oz knows the story of your braverism. The day you were first summoned to an audience with Oz, and although he would not tell you why initially, when you bowed before his throne, he decreed you'd hence be known as Glinda the Good officially. Then with a jealous scream, the wicked witch burst from concealment, where she had been lurking surreptitiously.
I hear she has an extra eye that always remains awake. I hear that she can shed her skin as easily as a snake. I hear some rebel animals are giving her food and shelter.
I hear her soul is so unclean, pure water.
Water will melt her? People are so empty-headed they'll believe anything.
Fiaro! Oh, yes. Thanks plenty, dearest. He's gone to fetch me a refreshment. He's so thoughtful that way.
That's why I couldn't be happier.
No,
I couldn't be happier. Though it is, I admit, the tiniest bit unlike I anticipated. But I couldn't be happier. Simply couldn't be happier.
Well, not simply.
'Cause getting your dreams, it's strange, but it seems a little, well, complicated. There's a kind of a sort of cost. There's a couple of things get lost. There are bridges you cross you didn't know you crossed until you crossed. And if that joy, that thrill, doesn't thrill
like you think
it will, still, with this perfect finale that cheers in the valley, who wouldn't be happier? So I couldn't be happier, because happy is what happens when all